بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. دكتور أسامة عباس محمد، Assistant Professor of Clinical Pharmacology and Therapeutics, College of Medicine, University of Bisha, Female Fellow 2021. My project title is Reviewing and Updating of GIT Course in the College of Medicine, University of Bisha, Saudi Arabia, supervised by Prof. Muhammad Hassanin. This is my Gantt chart. Scientific material was prepared in January 2021. IRB approval with formation of project team and present plan for my college, my school in February, and the first report, progress report, was admitted in February 2021. Then revising of GIT in March, April, and May 2021, with organizing faculty development workshop in July and August. Then the second progress report was submitted in May 2021. After that, we will prepare, already prepared questionnaires, and I will distribute after finishing the GIT course this year for faculty and student satisfaction. Then data collection and evaluation with analysis and the interpretation of result, inshallah, will be in September, October, November 2021. Then the third progress report will be submit in, inshallah, October 2021. After that, preparing the poster with the presentation in December and January 2022. My project has many stakeholders. First, dean of my college with vice dean of academic affairs and quality affairs, our quality assurance. Then head of curriculum committee, head of medical education department, head of different departments with faculty members and students, with external stakeholder as female advisor and instructor. My success factors was administrative support, urgent need for programmatic accreditation, and the sense of belonging to the college. Alhamdulillah, there is few challenges like resistance of some faculty members to change, lack of motivation in some faculty members, and the lack of face-to-face meeting due to pandemic COVID-19. My project stages started from IRB approval with revising of GIT course, then organizing faculty development workshop, then comparing the student achievement at the end of GIT course with the previous achievement of the previous academic year, and evaluation survey to assess the students and tutors' satisfaction. Lastly, data collection and the result interpretation with analysis. My project outcomes divided into three domains: short term, intermediate, and long term. Short-term outcomes was the well-designed outcome-oriented GIT course will be updated, faculty members' teaching performance will be enhanced, the student knowledge and the skills acquisition in GIT course will be improved, faculty members and the student satisfaction in GIT course will be better. The intermediate-term outcomes are documenting the compliance of GIT course with accreditation standard, expanding the project to be implemented to the other course, and lastly, the long-term outcomes are improving the education process in the College of Medicine, University of Bisha, with its reflection to the student, and lastly, enhancement of the healthcare services of the community. What about the lessons learned? The well-prepared course as regarding ILOs and their alignment with the suitable instructional methods, assessment tools, CLOs, course learning outcomes, program learning outcomes, NCAA, is very important in developing the educational process in any medical schools. And I have to look well for the target and the method to go through before working. And I have to work as early as possible for proper finalizing the tasks with the time management to be aligned with the project schedule. And I have to be patient and persistent for some conflict issues, working very hard to resolve any clashing matters in peaceful and non-aggressive manner. The changes made to the project are, I limit the project to be implemented on one course, a specific course, gastrointestinal system, instead of the whole curriculum to be act as a pilot for the other course later. And I organized an online, not on-site, online faculty development due to pandemic COVID-19 to enhance the faculty member teaching performance. And I postponed the faculty and student satisfaction feedback in the GIT course for the next academic year after well revising the course for much more valuable feedback. Thank you.